Following a number of stories tonight, Randy Kaye joins us with a quick 360 News and Business Bulletin. Randy.
Anderson, Georgia Senator Saxby Chambliss today fired a staff member who posted an anti-gay slur online. Writing from the Saxby office, the employee allegedly declared, quote, all gays must die, his response to a Senate vote on the military's don't ask, don't tell policy. In a formal apology, Chambliss said that such comments are, quote, simply unacceptable.